John Gravino in 14, Ben Richardson in 54, Sean Hardy in 99, Chris Jansen in 44, and Scott Ohl in 77, and David Brooks in 96. The Outlaw Sprint Sedans. And we're racing. In first place there, Alex Wall. of smoke there on turn two. Coming around to turn four. Stop. Time. Get yourself and your cameras ready, folks, for event three, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans, over 8 laps. And they're racing. And in front, number 10, Alex Wall. Lindsay Hawkins in second place. Lindsay Hawkins in first place. Coming in third place. Watching turn two, Lindsay Hawkins out there in front. In second place, Alex Wall with a close third. Cameron Birch. Watching turn four, going round to turn one. Got a clear lead there. Kevin Burge passing Alex Wall there. Coming around to turn four, Lindsay Hawkins in front, first place. Kevin Burge in second, Alex Wall in third. Trying to close in there with Lindsay Hawkins. Can't quite get there on turn four. But they come up the straight approaching turn one. Clearly in first place, Lindsay Hawkins. Kevin Birch in two. In third place, Alex Moore. To go, here we go for event three tonight, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans. And they're racing. Hawkins out in front. Alex Wall in second place. Adam Jorgensen in third. Bit of smoke there. Coming around into turn four, Lindsay Hawkins up front there in first place. In second place, Alex Wall. In third place, Adam Jorgensen. But they're closing in for second and third. Adam Jorgensen now in second place as we go into turn four. In third place, Alex Wall. Going into turn two, Lindsay Hawkins clearly in first place there. Still Alex Wall and Adam Jorgensen fighting for second and third place. Adam Jorgensen, Alex Wall, they're fighting for second and third. Hawkins still in a clear lead. And the official placings for event three, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans, in first place, Lindsay Hawkins. In second place, Adam Jorgensen. And in third, Alex Wall. Sprint Sedans. And they're racing out in front there. David Brooks, as we go into turn one, straight up into turn two in second place. Mitchell Clark in second place there, fighting for third place. Restart, folks. This event is over 8 laps. And in front, David Brooks out in front in 96. Lindsay Hawkins there in 41. Alex Ball fighting there to keep his place, his third place. We got Jensen there in 45, right behind him. They come up into the straight there, into turn one. David Brooks still up front there in second place. Lindsay Hawkins in 41. Fighting for third place. We've got a third place. So go round into turn four. Three coming into turn four. In third place. Third place. Got Charlie Brooks. Clearly out in front is 96 David Brooks. Charlie Brooks in third place in 64. In second place with the David Brooks. In first place now, Lindsay Hawkins in 41. Second place, David Brooks in 96. Lindsay Hawkins got a clear right up there in event 9, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans. Coming in at second place to go into turn 4. David Brooks in third place. Alex Wall. Coming out of turn 3 there. Lindsay Hawkins. First spot. Heat 3 of the Outlaw Sprint Sedans. Still in first place, Hawkins in 41. Coming in second place, 96, David Brooks in third place, Alex Wall. Peyton Thomas in 111 in fourth spot. Official placings are for event 9, heat 3 of the Outlaw Sprint Sedans. In first place, 41 Lindsay Hawkins, 96 David Brooks, and in third place, event 10, the Outlaw Sprints Heat 4. In 25, Adam Jorgensen, Scott Ohl in 77, John Gravino in 14, Chris Neal in 12, Brenton McElwraith in 69, Sean Hardy in 99, Chris Jansen in 44, Cameron Birch in 52, Ben Muscat in 30, and Warren Hunter in 89. Heat 4, event 10, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans, Max Speedway for your Saturday night. Thank you. spot, Scott Hull. Fighting for third place there. Kevin Bush. And John Gravino fighting for third spot. Heading into turn three. In first place, Adam Jorgensen in first place in 25. In second place, Scott Hull in second place as they go into turn one, coming into turn two. In third place, John Gravino fighting for third place there, fighting for third place, clearly in first place there. Adam Jorgensen still 77, Scott Hull in second place as they go into turn one. Fighting for third place there. John Gravino and Cameron Burst still fighting for third spot. Really clear front there, 25 out of Jorgensen. Scott Hull in second place, going into turn one. Coming around into turn two. They leave it down a little bit now. In turn three there, Adam Jorgensen still out in front. Clear out in front. Second place, still Scott Hull. Third place, John Gravino. Kevin Bush there in fourth. Kevin Bush desperately trying to get into third spot. Desperately trying to get into third spot. Yes. Yes, Kevin Bush, 52, has made it into third space. Adam Jorgensen still out there at 25 in first spot. In second place, Bush and Hull fighting for second spot. Bush in a bit of trouble there as they go into turn two. First place there, Jorgensen. Second place is Scott Hull, and in third place, John Gravino in 14. For heat five, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans over eight laps. And they're racing out in front there, 96 David Brooks as they go to turn one. Evening the field out here, round to two, down the straight, now into three, fighting for second spot. Fighting for second spot there. Jensen and Alex Wall. Wall and Jensen fighting desperately for second spot there. Clearly out the front. David Brooks clearly out the front there. Got a wonderful lead. Round of four, cutting the through. In second spot, Wall. And in third spot there as they go round into one. Now round into two. Desperately fighting for spots here. The third spot there as they go to the four. Jensen, Gravino there in 14. Matching up there on two. Brooks out in front with a clear lead there as they go to the four. Down the straight. John Gravino coming up the inside there. Wall in second spot. Wall with a clear second as they go into the turn two there. Down the straight into turn three. Wall definitely got a great lead there. Gravino clearly in third. Spaced out now. Still in front, Wall second, as they go into Gravino in third. Will had a couple of problems there, now he's back there. Checkered flag. And the official placings for Heat 5, Event 16, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans in first. As they now move into spots. Heat 6. Event 17, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans. And they're racing! And they go into one. Now in Kevin Bullshit in second spot. And in third spot, Adam Jorgensen in 25 there in third spot. Coming around the four, going up the straight, now into one. Hawking's in first spot there. Second Bush desperately trying to get into first. With a clear lead. Bush and Hawking's clear lead there in first and second. Third. In third spot, Ben Musket. And Thomas fighting for third spot. Coming around the four up the straight into one. 31 Hawking's, Bush and Hawking's fighting it out there for first spot. Thomas is third spot now. Peyton Thomas taking over in the third spot. Bush and Hawking's still fighting it out here. Coming around the four down the straight into one. Peyton Thomas still clearly in the third spot. Musket in fourth there. Hawking's and Bush way out in front for first and second spot as they go into turn one. Now into turn two. There is Hayden Thomas in third spot. Coming around, into one, 41 Hawking's. Bush desperate for first place. Can't quite get there as yet. Thomas in third spot. Hawking's on checkered flag. Last lap coming up. Hawking's up there in first spot. Bush in second, he just couldn't quite make it. And the official placings for Heat 6, Event 17, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans. In first place, Lindsay Hawking's. Second place, Cameron Bush. In third place, Hayden Thomas. For Event 23, the Outlaw Sprint Sedans feature over 15 laps. Let's make a bit of noise, folks, as they come round here. And they're racing! As they go into one. John Gravino in second place. In third place, Jorgensen. Coming around the fourth into the straight. Coming into one. Hawking's up front there. Gravino second. the flight eyes for third place. As they match up coming around into one, now into two on the straight. Walker's clearly out in front here. Coming out of the straight now in second place, Gravillo in third place. Jorgensen in third place, coming into one. Now coming around to turn two. Everyone fighting for that third spot. Jorgensen 41 leading the race, Gravillo second, Jorgensen third, straight on. Fighting there for a third spot. Max Speedway on a Saturday night. Ready, folks. And they're racing out in front. Hawkins, Gravino in second, 25 there. As they go to the right, bunching up into one. Sorting themselves out to coming up the straight into three. Hawkins still out in front. Gravino in second, fighting for third there. Jorgensen in third. Jensen in fourth. Bursch in third. They clearly 41 with a clear lead. Gravino coming up second as they move around into the fourth. Third there, Jorgensen. Bursch having a good race. He's desperate to get into a third position there at the moment. Incident over there, two. And they're racing! Hawkins now, Patrick Gravino second, Jorgensen third. Bursch there trying desperately to get into third spot. Hawkins still out front, they're having a great run tonight in 41. There goes Gravino. Jorgensen are having a great run tonight as well. Bursch still trying hard to get up there. Hawkins coming on into the fourth there, clearly out front. Gravino not that far behind either for that matter. Jorgensen having a great run as they go into one, coming into two. Gravino desperate, coming around into from three into four, trying to catch up to Hawkins. Jorgensen. As Hawkins comes into three, now into four. Clear lead then. Gravino coming up second. Jorgensen desperately trying to get around the outside there. Desperate to get around the outside. They're moving up neck and neck there, Gravino and Jorgensen. Jorgensen has taken the second spot. Gravino in the third spot. Bursch now trying to control, get into fourth spot there. Jorgensen in second spot, into one. Slipping from there, Gravino in third as they go into two. Coming around the straight, up into three. Jorgensen really hold on to that second spot. Gravino trying desperately to catch it up. Bursch and Jorgensen. Hawkins on the checker there. Hawkins on the checker. Jorgensen, there's Gravino. out there. And the official placings for event 23, the Outlaw Sprint feature over 15 laps. In the number one spot, Lindsay Hawking. Number two spot, Adam Jorgensen. In the number three spot, John Gravino. Folks, over 15 laps, the Wingless Sprints feature, event number 24. Don't forget for all your tyre needs, Transit Tyres, Victoria Street in Mackay, and Boundary Street, Connors Road in Padgett. Go in and see Ian Kennedy.